The most formative years are from kindergarten through eighth grade. They're starting their life and they're starting to think about what they believe and why they believe it.
For us, as you know, parents of one child, the importance when we first had Colin was trying to find a school where we know he'd be safe, comfortable, and happy, and he's gonna thrive. And the minute we walked in the door, we kind of felt that ourselves, so we knew this was kind of the right school for Colin.
I look at parents here at Legacy as a team. I feel like there are some parents who I'll call on the phone and I'm like, hey, your student's struggling. And instead of that, a lot of times being bad news, they look at it as, okay, what can we do to work together to get our kid there?
The teachers do give me confidence because they help us grow in learning, and whenever we don't understand things, they always are like, come on, you can do it, I'll help you. And I just love that about the teachers.
Colin loves it. I mean, he absolutely loves going to school. He has a joy and a happiness about it. When you pick him up, you can see it on his face. He can't imagine going anywhere else.
No.
He loves it.
I'm a teacher myself. I teach at a high school, and every year I can literally pick out the Legacy kids. They're polite, they're confident, and they're super prepared for a 10th grade class, and they're only 9th graders.
We learn about things that I don't think even my dad knows or my mom knows. It's really helped me be prepared for any road I want to take in the future.
Because my son and daughter went to Legacy, they had a very strong foundation. So when they went to high school and started taking all of the AP and honors classes, it really didn't faze them.
The teachers at Legacy exhibit a stellar character. And they're great examples to my kids.
These are just really good teachers. I don't know where they're getting them, but they're really good teachers.
Because the teachers are always by our side and they're always there to help us whenever we need help.
In science, I can share through God's creation. I can actually explain, isn't this awesome? Isn't this cool to see what God's created? And I feel like that spurs them on to want to have a relationship with Him.
The best part about teaching is to see the enthusiasm and the joy that comes from students when they're learning a new concept, when they're excited to research something even further.
I'm not going to be using last year's methodology when there's a new current methodology to use. And Legacy puts that in our hands.
So Legacy's just launched a state-of-the-art computer lab. This place is amazing. It looks almost like an Apple store. We have 4K TVs all around the walls, so anywhere the students look, they can see what the teacher has displayed on his computer.
Legacy is a training ground for students to be successful in the rest of their lives.
It is a national blue ribbon school of academic excellence.
If I could describe Legacy in one word, it would be Christ-like.
Amazing. Awesome.
Spectacular.
Fantastic.
Life-changing.
Excellent.
I've been here since kindergarten, and I just never want to leave.
I would not want to go to any other school.
There just is no place like Legacy.
The truth is, I don't know how I would have raised 5 kids without Legacy.
Well, I can tell you this. When it comes to Legacy, and when it comes to investing in your kids' education at an early age, I see return on that investment every day. Every day.